How you doing, baby? Hey, don't walk away. Where are you going? Where are you going right now?
Nowhere.
Yes, you are. Where are we going?
To Disneyland.
Right now? And where are we at?
I don't know.
We're in the hotel. There's the swimming pool right there.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's go to Disneyland, okay? You want to go? Are you sure?
Can I throw this down there?
No, that's ickiness.
I am.
You ain't throwing... Oh, Ryan! You're not supposed to do that. Monster. Ryan, get over by your mommy. Rachel! Hi, Mama! Where are you, kid? Huh?
That is gorgeous, Dad. I'm gonna get in there.
You like it?
Yeah.
Don't get close to it.
Can I go in there?
No, you can't. That's why they got the belts up.
Whew. That is gorgeous. That looks
man,
like the race
man,
car.
Oh, man.
It's the race car, Dad. It is.
Ryan, stay with me, son.
I want to drive a car.
Hey, kid.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. All of us in the Magic Kingdom are glad to have you as our guests today. And whether this is your first visit or your 100th, we welcome you into our family. For your safety, please walk to your first destination.
So we can really get the hell's down. That's how you get in. And there's my little wife and Ryan. Ryan, where are you going?
It's big.
In Star Tours?
Yeah.
Well, let's check it out.
And it's mine too. Well, it looks like we're going to have a smooth flight to Endor, so I'll go ahead and open the cockpit shield. Hi there. I see they're loading our navigator R2-D2, and then we'll be on our way. So sit back, relax, and...
Oh! your ship. Why won't our cause you carry?
The spy.
Deliver him you must, or all will be lost. To your Archer unit, coordinates I will send. May the Force be with you.
I'm afraid we've all just joined the Rebel Alliance.
game is the adrenaline rush.
I'm gonna take it all.
Radar.
Hi.
And you look fantastic.
Thank you. I finally hit rock bottom when I...
Shake it up.
family a man could have. Hi, Ryan. Hey, what'd you think of Star Tours?
Fine.
Huh?
Fine.
Did it give you a stomach ache?
Yes.
How about Space Mountain?
Yeah, that gave me a stomach ache.
How about you, Mommy? Did you like it? Did you like it, huh? Okay, I thought so. It's hard.
Thank you.
recordings for today. We'll be back again tomorrow. And we'll go right into that hole. Of course, these two old women won't be there.
Here it is, the end of the day. And a little boy's walking all by himself. Little Ryan Francis. Walking next to the bushes. It's just a little baby. It's all by himself. Just in his little sockies. In his little shoes. All by himself. It's just a little baby. He says, I guess I'll go home by myself. I'm just a little boy.
Ryan, slow down! Stop at the fence!
Can you believe that one? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
we're about to enter. Our adventure. And be frightened today.
Smile! Smile! You have an autograph? Here. Way up here. Woo! and scientists from the University of Utah's Center for Biomedical Research.
His prophetic words are as valid for our time as they were for his. And now, the skills of the sculptor and the talents of the artist will let us relive great moments with Mr. Lincoln.
Before we go in, I'll put it in my pocket, okay? When we get in there.
imagination. And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
Yeah. Roll the tape, Richard. waving his hand in front of me, and the camera's focusing on him.
Thank you. Thank you. naked sap sucker. Well, shit, I was as ugly as you. I've been walking on my damn hand because I'm nothing more than a black man. But say, I'm gonna jump back. Hi! Hell, say, ooh! Shit, baby, where we come from, we don't be taking no mess like that.
Well, I think you better watch that soul right now. I'm gonna have to kick you in the face. Yeah, like, one of these black men gonna get him or not.
Here I am right here. Don't be messing around with my brother. He's gonna hit you upside the head.
Gee, Jed. Well, which way we's going? I don't know, boy. Just keep driving.
Gee, when we get there, we gonna find any man? Yeah, shit. I mean, come home and go home and make some grits.
Hey, man, what else can I say but wolf, all right? It's the Beverly Hillbillies. You better believe it.
Yes, actually, well, it's a very important thing, and I don't know.
I want to smell it.